All Ridley Scott knows how to do is direct and spectacle. That's it. And even then, he's not the best director. He's mostly about the spectacle. If he was a good director, maybe he would have caught how fucking stupid the script was when he was directing Prometheus, but he just doesn't give a shit. He just wanted it to look pretty. Now. Cock pirate. Bullcrap. Nothing to do with alien, quote unquote. There it goes. I don't like the song that much. I'll tell you why it had so many seasons, because it wasn't a good movie like the Sarah Connor Chronicles. That movie, series, I meant to say. Firefly? Cancelled. Sarah Connor Chronicles? Cancelled. Lost? 13,000 seasons! This is why you don't make shows on Fox. Nope. Well, that sucked. Shenanigans. That sucks. Yeah, backstabs do too much goddamn damage in this game right now. Like, way too much goddamn damage. It's like everybody's got a free hornet ring. And then you get the mundane shadow dagger, it's just like, instant kill. No matter what. Well, almost. Can't instant kill a Numinous 838 Havel monster.
Something.
backstab you with a sun sword. Dude, anybody using a sun sword right now is a fucking scrub, because the only reason they're using it is so that they can get those stun locks. Fuck anybody using a sun sword. Alright, I think we're done here. Now I can repair my sword. I see what we really need is we need James Cameron to make the second Prometheus movie. Ridley Scott needs to go fuck off again, because every time Ridley Scott does a movie, James Cameron makes a better sequel of it.
You, the name's Lenegrast. Just a simple blacksmith. And you are? A man ought to labor with his feet planted firmly in the earth.
Hello, Grievel. Mad Max. Water world without water. God damn, she's an awesome singer. Hey, bitchy. God damn it, stop that. So I'm actually almost done. Let's try to get one at a time this time. Bam! That's a lot of them at a time. Okay. Well, let's improvise. That's the wrong spell. Fuck you, bitch. Ow. God damn it. Fucking swings his mace so fast that I can't even dodge backwards. Fuck you, lizard. I see you in the water. Oh crap. I'm so fucked. Almost. Fuck you, you cunt. Come on. I pushed the button once and then tried to swap to my my bow. Alrighty.
Your body's rent, my body's broken, yours
Oh god. Almost went off the edge. Yeah, we're gonna not fight that guy. What's up, Felicia, the badass? Let's go rock some shit. Crap. Felicia, why are you so brave? These guys, or they're just alternately placed. Bill, you better drink. Felicia, stop fucking looking at me and go fight something. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Go fucking fight, you bitch. I can't tell if that hit me. I'm gonna assume that it did. Aw, you goddamn it. Nope. Where's my seed? Do I have a seed? Not on me. Ring of life protection. God damn it. Not gonna be an option. Oh my god. Nope, nope, nope. I'm noping the fuck out of here. Fucking R1 spammer. Wow, really? Don't fucking bow at me, you faggot. I'm so honorable, my fucking R1 spam. I wish I had homing spells that could hit from across the map. That'd be sweet. Uh-oh. That's not cool. Oh god! Oh, that's not what I want to do, goddammit. Sigh. Alright. God damn it. I fucking rolled! Just didn't roll because whatever. I hit the roll button, god damn it. Oh, good job, Alicia. Good fucking job. Fucking dunked. Jesus. Are those spells hitting me? I don't even feel the hits. Well, I know I'm nearly dead. Can't even fucking tell. Oh my god. Still got a whole crew of these assholes. Assume that I'm still fairly injured. Well, of course, can't lock on. God damn it. Oh, is he dead? He's dead. Bitch. Excuse me. I'm pleased that you like them. Put a lot of work into them. Quick. Next. Where's that chick at? There you are. Headshot.